Hilda had 483 red and white beads altogether. She gave away 1/3 of the red beads and 148 white beads, and there was an equal number of red and white beads left. How many red beads did she have at first? So I've got this down as a before and after, but it actually doesn't require before and after, so that's my mistake. So the way you would solve this one, start by drawing after red. Okay, and we can represent three equal parts. Okay, and I'm going to write GA for given away. So she gave away 1/3. We don't know that amount. Now, for the white beads, I'm just going to estimate that the amount given away, which was 148, is going to be bigger than 1/3 of the white. So that's 148. And our total number of beads was 483. So now it comes to the solving. Before we even do any calculations, we can have a look here at the amount of red beads left, which is 2/3, and the amount of white beads left. Because we know they're equal parts, we know that this one equal part is the same as these two equal parts. So what we can do is represent that as two equal parts, and I might represent this in a different colour just to show that clearer, so that we can see in all that there are now five equal parts plus 148. So if we take away the 148 from here and from the total, all we're left with is five equal parts. So 483, take away 148, So if we take away 148 from there, five equal parts equals 335. So now we need to find the value of one equal part first. So 335 divided by 5. 7 times 1 equal part equals 67. Okay, so we know now what these 1 equal parts are worth. And the question is, how many red beads did she have at first? So in the beginning, she had 3 equal parts, each equal part worth 67. So 67 times 3 in the beginning, she had 201 red beads.